It's departure time, and 844 comes to life as she leaves Cheyenne. Hermosa, near the summit of Sherman Hill.
Thank you.
Sometimes railroad photography can be, well, challenging. We did not get another shot of the train until Point of Rocks. The wind was very high, and in addition to being challenging to our microphone, we lost one shot because our camera crew had to duck objects being hurled in the wind. Springs, the train stopped for the night. It seemed as if the entire town turned out to see 844, and like the Pied Piper, they followed her wherever she went. Tomorrow, she'll continue on to Pocatello,